SKYYJORDAN.
SKYY. Mm-hmm. That's good to know. And this is your latest CD, yeah?
Yes, Touch is the latest and greatest.
And this was the song that someone was requesting from you, right?
Yes, Touch. Yes. Yeah.
Nice. You look fabulous.
Thank you.
Yeah. How did you and Ashley Scott connect?
Ashley Scott, we go back to, I believe, Lucy Pearl, which I sang with, and that's, of course, with Raphael as well.
Yeah.
And Ashley is a friend of my best friend, Monet, and her sister, Kaija.
Yeah.
And that's how I met him, on tour. And we've been friends ever since, so he's a great guy.
Nice.
Love you, Ash.
Ashley, are you on the line? Ashley?
I think we lost him for a moment.
Oh,
there.
No.
We'll get him back.
And you know, it may have been Eric Benet, because, yeah. We may have met with Eric.
Yeah, so, you've been Eric moving around, lady.
Just a little bit.
Just a little. Okay, so you sound like a world traveler. What was your favorite place to visit and why?
Oh, let's see. My favorite place is Hawaii and Maui. It's serene. I'm kind of like laid back, even though I like fire when I hit the stage. But I'm kind of laid back. And so Hawaii, I like the beauty that it has. And
absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely. I love it. Okay. Well, what song are you going to perform for us tonight?
Well, I had a couple. I was going to do one from Seven, which is Getaway.
This is the first record.
The first record. And then as I was sitting here with you crazy folks,
and she talking about John.
I got inspired and I wanted to do Blue Skies, which is one of my favorites from Touch.
Blue Skies. Do we have...
That's what I was trying to send over.
Okay,
like,
so
really
we're going
to...
That's not a problem.
Okay.
Okay, so Richard, do you want April and I to play one from our grade eight, or do you want to play something and then we'll take a break, let Skylar pull up the song she wants to do?
No, I'm going to let you go ahead and play, but I just want to give you a little advice.
Okay.
Slow down. By Loose Ends. Let me get April ready. You ready, baby?
We're always ready. We stay ready.
Born ready. All right. Okay. And I'm going to pull Ashley back up. Actually, we got him on the phone line right now.
Oh, Ashley, are you there?
Are you there, Ash?
Yeah, I'm here.
Awesome.
Hang on, Ashley. Go back to the Ustream. Or rather, go back to the Skype.
No, stay right here. That's okay. Okay. Ashley.
Yes.
Okay. I just wanted to ask you, so thank you so much for introducing me to Skylar.
Definitely.
And she was telling me how you guys met. Do you remember exactly how you guys met?
Yeah. A friend of mine from Howard is a sister of her best friend and musical partner, Monet.
Okay.
My friend, her name is Quasi, and we went to see them when Skylar and Monet were singing background for Eric Benet in D.C. In 1999. And then when I finished Howard... spring of 2000, we were in Philly with Lucy Pearl, and then we reconnected then, and I kept in touch with Monet all these years, and I kind of lost touch with Skylar, but when they were out with Bob Skaggs a few years ago, we reconnected and just been in touch ever since.
Yeah, very nice. So you just connected with her spirit, and then you wanted to help her out with music? Is that why you... Okay, love it.
Definitely.
Love it, love it.
Yo, were you checking out a little bit of Boss Skaggs I laid on your back there, Ashley?
Say
in the background,
time.
I just played a little Loose Ends for you, but I played a little Boss Skaggs in the background just
was
a few minutes
that?
Ago. Yeah, so.
Did you hear it, Ashley, or were you?
Nah, I missed it. I lost it. The connection on the Skype.
Yeah. Okay, so I think we're going to do Blue Skies with Skylar.
How about we play a little music? Let's get her tracked up. We'll go off camera for a minute.
Do you have a favorite, Ashley?
Of Skylar's?
Yeah.
I like her remake of Lisa Stansfield, Been Around the World.
Oh.
April has that.
She has that, too. Yeah, we can always play that, too.
Yeah,
So we're going to take a small break. You've been listening to Perspectives Corner with Rhona Rowe Bennett. We will be right back. 2 hours special for music therapy. April. Play us something into the break.
Yeah, you got something for us?
Let's see what
we
got.
Need some help?
Let me see. Oh,
come on with it, girl.
Okay. Let me tell you something right now. This is Tank. Sex, love, and pain.
I don't want nothing if I can't have it all.
If I gotta beg for it on my knees and crawl, 'cause I gotta have you. Girl, I gotta have you. Tell me what you like. We can fuss and fight all day, but trust, we gon' be sexing all night. It don't matter, girl, I'm down for whatever. Ride with you through any kind of weather. Girl, just give me your
sex, love, and pain.
All I got is me. Occasional strip clubs and shots of Hennessy. I'm somewhat of a hustler out here in the street. I'll be a hustler if you need me to be. 'Cause I got that paper for you. Damn all them haters for you. That'll know you with me while you flossing in that Range Rover. It's gonna be good, it's gonna be bad. That's cool with me. The only thing I
need is
sex, love, and pain. All of your sex, love, and pain. All of your sex, love, pain.
Twerk your thang, twerk your thang.
up just doing me. Hey, posted by the bar, too crowded in VIP. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah. Couple more shots of Tron and I'ma leave. But then I walked up on the coldest thing I'd never seen. She one of the coldest I done seen. Hello, Rajis. All your drinks on me tonight, baby girl. You one of the coldest. Up in this bottle, dropping like it's hot.
Look at that girl right now.
Perfect. Perfect timing, dude. That was the okay, end of the song. Right. Tank, ladies and gentlemen. Mm-hmm. April and I have had plenty fun for that song. Y'all didn't know what was going on. What
the okay. Was on.
Right. We had a good time in here.
I show you how to dance.
You know? Welcome back to Perspectives Corner. I am your host, Rhona Rowe Bennett. This is my co-host for music therapy, April Hartsbell.
Thank
always
you.
The bomb thank doing you. This thing. Thanks so much to everyone tuning in, giving your music suggestions. Richard, you got a tweet that was not on your side.
Oh, uh-oh. What they say, what they say.
They said, if you're going to play Miss Hyman, play Old Friend. That last track was a sleeper and gets a boo. Word. Ashley, do you agree with that?
Come on, man. Help me out there.
I disagree heavily.
Of course.
He disagrees heavily.
They some Phyllis Hyman rookies.
Uh-oh. I mean, that was just what
that's
they
the
had
only
saying.
Song they
I
know
saying.
Is Old Friend.
The
Old
most
Friend
popular
is a great
one.
Song and a beautiful piece, but
absolutely.
I think Meet Me on the Moon is actually her most known song that was not a chart-topping hit.
Thank you. Thank you, Ash. Real talk.
Come on. Ashley's going to know the music. But the brother who said that was the one who recommended Frank McCone. So I can't hate on, you know.
Well, you know, well.
No, nah, you're still corny, son.
You kind of know what
meet me on the moon, son. We'll see what it is. We'll see what it is, son. Meet me on the moon.
Meet
real.
Him on the moon. Meet him on the moon.
We got to give him some kind of props.
You know.
That song was hot.
Which one? The Frank McCone? Yeah. I can't even front. I'm a fan.
He get props.
He can be off and on every now and then, cold and hot. You know, maybe he's cold on the Phyllis, you know, hot on them.
No, because he likes Phyllis. I guess he just doesn't like that particular cut. I like a lot of Phyllis.
Well,
you know,
some people like the most popular songs.
That's true, too.
Well, one of the things, and one of the reasons I'm so honored to be on your show, real talk, bro, I really do appreciate this, because I've listened to Ashley many times.
Yeah.
And I love his musical preference.
So do I.
And he goes deep with the music. It's not just like a one-hit wonder kind of thing with him. He really does go deep into the crates to, you know, really get to the more esoteric songs.
Yeah, man.
And I thought Meet Me on the Moon, everybody knows Old Friend.
Right.
You know?
Right.
And no diss to the homie who sent that tweet. Big ups out to you, real talk, because Old
We're
Friend is one of my favorites.
Yeah.
But Meet Me on the Moon was one of those more esoteric songs from Phyllis Hyman. And a love song that just, you know, just can't beat it. So.
Awesome. Yeah. I mean, I love it. You're not going to get me to fight anything pretty much coming from Phyllis Hyman.
Right.
So there you have it. Okay, so we finally got ourselves together here in the studio, and we are ready to feature Miss Skylar Jordan. Looking so very forward to hearing you.
And she's looking beautiful,
She is looking fabulous.
Yeah.
And we have the music pulled up in the room so that Skylar is on point. So excited to have you. What did you decide to, can we bring up her mic? What did you decide to sing for us this evening?
Oh, you guys made me feel blue skies. So blue we're going to go with blue skies.
I love it. So here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Miss Skylar Jordan, Blue Skies.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Here I stand, staring out the window, watching all the rain pouring from the clouds. Is it ever gonna stop? I'm ready to see the blue skies again. It's so dark and I can't stand it. Only clouds above my head. Can't seem to find a star anywhere. I need a light to shine so desperately. I'm going through it and it's frightening. I've never been in this place before. She can buy the thunder and the lightning. Oh, I'm all alone and I'm feeling low. Wrong. Please somebody help me to understand why my world came crashing down, leaving me empty. I don't know. Thought I was all I needed to be, but there was much more I needed to see. So I'm gonna take my time and search deep inside. I know that's where the answers lie. So here I stand, staring out the window. The rain pouring from the clouds. I want it to stop. Oh, I'm ready. I'm so ready. I had it all. The rug was pulled from under me, couldn't break the fall. So I had to hit the concrete. Oh no, it wasn't pretty. So here I stand, looking out the window. Oh, the rain is coming down. Will it ever stop?
To the studio. She went all the way in.
Yes, she did.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're going to have to take a break after that. Thank you so much for that. You went all the way in. I love it. Okay, you've been listening to Perspectives Corner with Rhona Rowe Bennett. We'll be right back.
Here I stand.
Staff and host of LA Talk Live would like to thank you for choosing the internet's hottest destination for the most eclectic sound and invigorating talk. This is LA Talk Live. We are more than just talk.
Do you suffer from degenerative diseases such as high blood pressure, diabetes, fibroid tumors, high cholesterol, genital herpes, or a plethora of other diseases that rob you of a quality life? If so, then visit the website of herbalist Tahuti Ma'atra at dhealthstore.com and open the door to natural healing at an affordable price. dhealthstore.com has over 1,800 products created by herbalist Tahuti Ma'atra, specifically designed to help you heal the natural and safe way. At dhealthstore.com. HealthStore.com, you'll find everything from herbal formulas and cleanses, such as Tahuti's famous Full Body Detox, as well as herbal teas, extracts, natural body butters, lotions, creams, children's products, hair care products, and of course, sexual enhancement products for both men and women. So visit the website of Tahuti Ma'atra, DHealthStore.com, or call toll-free at 1-888-823-9416. DHealthStore.com.
Are you ready to enjoy the Maui lifestyle? You can have it all by owning real estate on the Paradise Island of Maui. Dennis Rush, a 22-year Maui resident and real estate broker, brings his wealth of experience and market knowledge to add value to your Maui real estate understanding, providing a level of service as unique and exceptional as the island of Maui itself. The magical island of Maui was voted the most exclusive resort island in the world by Condé Nast Traveler, and keep in mind, Maui is only a simple nonstop flight away. Hawaii Business Magazine Top 100 Realtors awarded Dennis Rush the 2011 fourth top realtor on the island of Maui. Go to www.dennisrush.com to view all of the amazing properties currently available in the Maui MLS system. Whatever your needs or desires, Dennis Rush will provide a private consultation for any Maui properties your heart desires. You will be in good hands. Once again, go to www.dennisrush.com. That's www.dennisrush.com. Contact Dennis today to start your Maui lifestyle now. Dennis Rush, proud sponsors of the Dawn Christie Show and LA Talk Live.
Hi, this is Dawn Christie inviting you to join me every Friday, 1 p.m. Pacific, for my all-new show, The Dawn Christie Show. Join me as I discuss love, spiritual readings, your purpose, why am I born, what am I here to do. So don't forget to tune in The Dawn Christie Show at 1 p.m. Pacific, exclusively on LA Talk Live. You can also catch us on iTunes Radio R&B or watch us on Ustream TV, reality radio, handcrafted for your listening pleasure. This is LA Talk Live, and we are more than just talk.
Hi, this is Romy Klinger.
This is Rose Garcia.
And we are inviting you to join us for the Romy and Rose Show every Friday at 4 p.m. Tune in for the Romy and Rose Show. We're going to be talking about pop culture, dating, business 101, what's ratchet, what's not ratchet, and music and so much more. So don't forget, tune in to the Romy and Rose Show. About to get real.
Exclusively on LATalkLive.com. You can also catch us on iTunes Radio, R&B, or watch us on Ustream.tv. Reality show handcrafted for your listening pleasure. This is LA Talk Live, and we are more than just talk.
We're real talk.
Pack up all my cares and woe. Here I go swinging low. Bye-bye, Blackbird. Where somebody waits for me, Sissy, and so is you. Bye-bye, Blackbird. No one here can love and understand me. Oh, what hard love stories are y'all hanging me up.
We're not live.
Are we live?
She said, I heard something.
Okay, this is my girl, Rochelle, for real, one of the best singers on the planet. Shaq pull that up.
Was funny trying to figure it out.
It was.
I knew who
it's
it
the
was.
The girl to play the bass.
I knew it was the girl with the nice smile.
Can we cut their mics off and let her ride?
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
to the day. The good old day. Back to the day.
Ignorant vocals.
Damn.
She alright.
Sing! I'm sorry. I did just.
Ro just got it in. Right
did
here.
She just yeah. get it in?
Let
with
me
that?
Tell you something.
Ro just got it in.
Yeah. I was a teenager when I loved that song. Like that. It, for my demographic, that would be so out of character. But good is good. Great
but
is
she,
great.
But she does that every time she hears this song.
She is crazy.
I love it. Love it. Praise, praise. Give just praise.
That praise in the noonday.
Praise
is life.
Ladies and gentlemen, did you hear Skylar Jordan sing?
Oh my God, right. Come on. Just give me some claps, please. Oh my God.
She left it all the way on the floor here at LA Talk Live for Perspectives Corner. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
And you looked fabulous. I was looking at you on the camera. I was like, she looks good.
Oh, that's good, dang.
Yeah, and she got some love. Trey chimed in. Where was my Facebook comment from him? He said you were amazing.
Thank you so
and
much.
And he wanted
Trey.
To hear you sing again. So yeah, shout out to Miss Skylar.
Yeah, Skylar.
What can we expect from you in the near future?
Well, we're in the process of putting together a tour package so mm-hmm. we can get this CD Touch out yeah. there and touch some people.
Touch by Miss Skylar Jordan. We can pick I this up on CD Baby as well.
CD Baby, iTunes.
Amazon. Independent artists, you know we support them here at LA Talk Live. I'm going to get your song in rotation. Which one would you like for us to start playing here at the station?
Let It Go.
On the Touch CD.
Let It Go. That's the single that we're putting out right now.
Okay,
and
that's what's up.
We are ASCAP and BMI and CSAC authorized, so we're not a pirate station.
Fantastic.
So you get money for your rotation.
But you'll get a little gosh.
Let's yep. play it all.
Can we play it tonight?
I think it's dinero.
It's dinero.
I like dinero.
Mucho dinero.
You'll get a little gosh.
You sound so authentic.
I try. I don't know.
Little Mexico.
Ashley, are you there?
I am here. I'm having a ball with you guys.
Oh, we are having fun, too. Thank you so much for introducing me to Skylar.
Definitely. Thank you for having her on.
Beautiful lady.
And Skylar, I love the art on this CD.
Thank you.
I was asking, who did your makeup?
Beat, honey. Yeah, the face is Beat.
Yes.
I am trying to remember that. It's so terrible. I did give her props on the. I only worked with her once. Please open it. Yeah. And
can I open it?
Yes, ma'am. That's yours.
Thank you.
Yeah.
If I were you, I would save it.
Why?
Because
no, you know, this is not a museum.
Is she's gonna write on it and give you an autograph on it?
But she gotta get inside.
I have one for everybody, so we're good.
Oh,
good.
I want mine on. Oh,
you can have it.
Autograph. I love it. How about the little tiger? There, mama
not
here.
The lion, but the little. You know.
I just said autograph. Nobody.
You brought out Simba.
Look, it's a mama nail, man.
Mama nail.
Ava said you brought out the little kitten. The little kitten.
I like that.
Okay.
Hold on. Oh, see, there you go again.
Oh, late.
I got it late. Like, you better leave. My kitten alone.
Why?
I'm gonna.
Oh, yes. Why are you letting your boy?
You are still online with us. We have completely lost control of the show here in the second extended hour of the
She did it. April did it. April said it.
You better leave my kitten alone. That's who everybody are. We like, what the
that's
hell?
That's Little Willie John. Little Willie
Richard
John.
Richard wanted to call him Little Willie Johnson.
Now, if y'all go ahead and Skype that, Little Willie John.
I mean, don't YouTube it.
YouTube it. Little Willie John.
That is hilarious.
Was in.
Yeah, I am going to look this up.
Let me tell you some real.
Please do
some real history. Real history. Real history. Right now, I'm about to give it to you. Right now, on the Perspective Corners with Rhona Vent. Look, look what I'm saying. Ray Charles was influenced by Little Willie John because Little Willie John was the first R&B cat.
He gonna get this story out.
No, I'm
was
just
he
saying.
A cat or a kitten though? That's what
I don't believe. This is the last time I'm bringing liquor up in Canada. Night.
Damn, it's probably the last time Ashley going to call in as a guest tonight.
Ashley, are you laughing as much as we're laughing? I hope so.
Yeah, I just got to look this guy up.
No, look, Ashley.
I can hear the smile in his
no,
tone.
Seriously.
Little Willie, John Mellencamp.
You know,
John Cougar Mellencamp, Little Richie.
For all you new Negroes who don't know nothing.
This is a multiracial program.
Little
I
Willie John Cougar Mellencamp is his name.
Y'all just live in the 70s. Go to the 50s every now and then. That's
wow,
all I'm saying.
Wow, you took okay. Little, so Little Willie John. No, Will. Wait, what is
it? Little is a little guy.
Shaking and talking.
Now, come on. Now, what's the song? You say it again. Say it again. Go ahead, Ashley. I'm
looking
sorry.
At YouTube now. It's a couple listings. Fever, I'm Shaking, Talk to Me.
Now, those are popular
songs. Come on,
Richard,
you need to pull up Lil Willie John.
Those are popular songs.
Need Your Love So Bad.
Which one is the one we should play?
Now let me tell you.
Little Kittens Alone.
Now, that was a great song.
I want to hear the kitten.
But now, Beyonce.
Oh, it's out there. Leave My Kitten Alone.
Come on. Now, we got to play Leave My Kitten Alone.
Now, let
man.
Me tell you. Now, some of Little Willie's, you know, his songs, people then redone them 1,000 times, and y'all don't even know this dude. And this is the guy that Ray Charles was influenced by. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's influenced by somebody. And this was the time where.
Lil Willie John, ladies and gentlemen.
This is not the.
He sound like it. He sound like a Ray Charles.
Sang it, John.
Shock is happy. To talk romance, my heart
stops doing the same kind of dance, and I'm patting. Hey, I'm actually looking at a picture of this cat.
He's real small.
And you know, Shock, you know, black don't crack. And the picture I'm looking at right now, I think Shock is Little Willie John.
Is that why you fight for Willie? You just reincarnated this Willie.
Little Willie John. That boy good.
Shock.
I swear this looking like a picture of Shaq and his high school for real.
Don't have me come back there and box you, son.
Again, apologies to our guest host, my man. Actually, we have lost control, man. Yeah. Really, we have.
We've been having a good time. Skylar, if you could make a recommendation, if you could go in the music
like
vault.
Like Willie John?
I took y'all there. I just took y'all there. Come
if
on,
you
man.
Could go in your album crate and pull out a great tune, for whatever your reason is, what would it be? What artist or song?
Like way back or just kind of
It doesn't. You could be present day
like
even.
Stephanie Mills. What you going to do with my lover?
Let's pull up Stephanie Mills. That's a great song. Great voice. Great artist. Yeah, yeah. It's a feel-good era in music. Come on. Yes.
This is the Perspective Skylar. Corners tonight. And it is going all the way up. It's not going down. It's going up.
Up and up.
Ashley, all right. We only play one of your songs.
Did we only play one?
Yes.
We're going to let this ride.
We can get another one going.
Look at the women in here. If y'all don't know what the women look like, look at them. They got their little swerve on. Go ahead, girls.
Pow! Pow! Pow!
I'm wishing, boy, I got my eyes on you. And this mystery is thrilling. I'm not sure just what to do. Ooh, this is what it says. It is no mirage to me. Touching gently, feel the love in me. Tell me what you gonna do with my love. I'm crazy about your smile. What you gonna do with my love? Please don't make me mad. What you gonna do with my love?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm in.
Yeah!
Right there. Yeah!
Little Willie, everybody. Little Willie in the back. Little Willie in the back.
I'm through. I am through. You are so kicked off right now. Shut Shots Mike down. No, that is hysterical. That was hilarious.
Well, I don't care. Okay, there you are. Okay.
Me?
Oh. Yeah, Rose. Yeah, she fell off the chair.
I just about did. Ashley. You heard Skylar. She went in just now.
She sounds so incredible.
She sounded really good.
Thank
Girl,
you so
you better
much.
Sing.
I guess it's pretty obvious too, who some of your influences were in these days, because I was a big, big fan, and I want to send this one out to Ashley. Remember the Bellevue Stratford? I know they still got that going on in Philly, my man. And I saw Stephanie Mills at the Bellevue Stratford in the Burgundy Room, and she was every bit of the entertainer, for real. She killed that room.
How many years ago was that? About 30 years ago?
That was back in the 50s when Stephanie had just come off of Broadway. And,
It was about 50 years ago, Richie?
Thereabouts.
Getting you back, Richie. Right.
He's just trying to dig you.
I got
to
get all y'all back for talking about Little Willie John.
We went on him real hard.
Poor Willie. But wait, Shock.
Y'all
going to
be giggling about this on the way home.
Trust me. He really had to tell us the story, honey.
Y'all better learn some respect about R&B music.
Little Willie Johnson.
And Little Willie. Kitten. It's Little Willie John.
That boy good.
It's Little Willie John, not Johnson, bitches. All right, chickens.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, Ashley.
Yeah.
My East Coast music correspondent.
Okay.
What song? We got to close out, right? So what will you close us out with tonight?
You know, I'm kind of torn because I did send over one of my family's records, but at the same time, I did send something out to possibly, you know, end on an upbeat note. So let's do the upbeat note this time. Representing Philly, Kindred, the Family Soul.
Oh. Okay.
Wait, which one?
Wait, what was it?
Their first, Kindred the Family Soul.
Yeah.
It's called Rhythm of Life, but this is the remix.
Really?
Remix version.
Of course, you got the obscure joint.
It was produced by King Britt. Ty Tribbett and his choir did the background vocals. It was on their first record, Surrender to Love, that came out in 2003, which is also what spawned the hit single Far Away, because that's what most people know by
Absolutely.
Now.
Absolutely. You better know your music history. I love it, Ashley. Thank you.
Little Willie
listening. Okay, let's let this ride for a little bit. Been listening to Perspectives Corner with Rhona Roe Bennett, my co-host Miss April Hartsfell, my special guest Richard Carr, Shaquem, another broadcaster here at LA Talk Late for the live for the Shock Factor.
8 o'clock tomorrow, the Shock Factor. You're always welcome too.
Thank you.
We got a great show lined up tomorrow. We got Tess Taylor coming in. We got some artists coming in. One of Richard's boys is coming in.
Say word.
And it's going to be an incredible show.
Love it.
Guys are always welcome.
Thank you.
Just a free pass because I love your show. I love Perspective Corners brings a lot of energy, a lot of perspective on music and today, tomorrow, yes, you know, and the future as well. And once again, I want to thank you for allowing me to sit in with you.
Thank you, dear. It's always a pleasure to have you.
Me as well. We've been doing this a long time, you, me, and April. Big ups out to Tony, Candle Lit in the
and
Corner.
And then Ashley,
for your brother.
Dude, is cool.
Rest with the angels, too. As always. Yeah. First time I had a chance to be on the show with you.
Yeah.
I've been chomping at the bit to get in on the music.
You sure have.
Yeah, man. And big
and
ups
it was
to
the bomb.
Your guests,
indeed. Of course. I'm
I did my best.
To
I got this.
The beautiful and talented Miss Skylar Jordan. Please support the music. Wonderful independent artist. We're going to put her music in rotation here at LA Talk Live. And don't hesitate to send me your music if you're an independent artist or a musician who wants to get some exposure, or if you want to put shine the light on somebody that you feel needs some exposure. I'm all for that. You see, I act a when I hear some good singing and some good music.
Well, how about this in the background?
How about that?
Sending this out to the homeboy from Philadelphia,
Ashley.
Ashley
Scott.
I know you're feeling
shout
this one, homeboy.
Shout out to Ashley Scott, my East Coast music correspondent. You always call in with some of the best music facts.
Hey, but don't let it go to your head, young fella.
In the music for life.
I still got you. Don't let it go to your head.
What movie was this in?
Oh, I don't even know. This is Gene Kahn. Don't let it go to your head. Yeah,
it's a movie.
Yeah. I know Ashley would appreciate that, so I threw that out there for him.
Ashley, is he here? Is he still? Okay. Ashley, thank you so much.
Thank you, bro.
I hope you enjoyed yourself, because I sure did.
I can't wait for the next one.
The Brand Nubians did that. Don't let it go to your head. The Brand Nubians remixed that. Yeah.
Ashley, confirm.
The Brand Nubians. Wow.
We know you know practically everything. I want to thank all the listeners for tuning in. We got some great tweets tonight. We got some great Facebook posts. People contributed their music suggestions. I want to shout out also Denise. Where are you, honey? Well, I'm scrolling down because I wanted to shout you out. Dang, we got a lot. Oh, Denise Kearns. What's up? What's up, lady? You also threw in there, she wanted to hear the Isley Brothers. What was it, the Isley Brothers you picked,
Denise? Let's get a request going for.
Let's see, man.
Why we didn't go
Denise
to Ohio?
Denise said, you know what, you just want to stay in Ohio. Groove With You. Great record. I like that record. Groove With You, Isley Brothers.
That's
can we pull that up?
That's a cut.
That's a real good cut.
April like, yeah.
April about ready to cut a rug.
I've been
don't
dancing
get
to that one out for a long time.
That's the one I like.
That's the
one,
one
I always like. Okay, come on.
Sorry,
now.
Bro.
Oh,
yeah.
This was my lifeline for the night.
That's all right. I love me some
shots. I
think
I drowned. I didn't think I didn't drown up in here with my
he
lifeline.
He brought Lil Willie Brown in the joint.
It's Lil Willie. Willie.
Get it right.
Lil Willie.
I told
Gun.
You that Ray Charles was influenced by Willie Brown.
It's
okay?
Willie John.
And the, oh, the John.
Little Willie John.
Get it right.
And
now, get it right.
When you're going to go home, look, you're going to go home
we
and research some Lil Willie John.
That's because he's Lil Willie John.
No, listen what I'm saying.
He's Lil Willie John.
Y'all going to go home and research Lil Willie John.
Reincarnate.
And y'all going to hear some of his songs that he wrote. And y'all gonna be blown away.
Know. I know it. You're probably right.
I know you're gonna be tripping out like.
I know. And I'm gonna call you up. We're gonna have a good laugh about
and
it.
He ain't no reincarnate. I'm trying to tell you that was his high school picture I saw on that song.
Hey, man, Lou.
That's Little Willie John. That boy,
Lil Willie John is about 4 feet.
That's eight, your chocolate.
Eight inches and stuff. He was like a
well,
little Napoleon.
I'm gonna check him out now because you have been really fiery about Willie.
He's one of the originators in the 50s.
Very passionate.
He's in the 50s. One of the originators of R&B music that we look at today. And we like, okay, I love R&B. But we only sometimes get close, you know, stuck in the 80s or some of the 90s. Some of us the 60s, like, you know, the Isley Brothers. This is some 60s right here.
Is
early 72.
70s.
72.
That's a dig at me. I know what it is.
You know? You know,
that's the second one.
You know, because somebody's stuck in a 69, 71, 72. I'm just saying.
Wow.
The last time I had a slow drag, in other words. Last time I was slow dragging in the basement.
You know what they was
what
doing.
You know about slow dragging in the basement.
Not in the basement.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
Y'all remember the basement? You know, you dancing in the...
Come
on, y'all.
Out.
Come on, man.
Come on, the house
we're
party.
From Chicago. Come on.
Oh, okay. So y'all know. Oh, my God. Y'all know. The Midwest know about the slow.
Say words.
You know what I'm saying. What happened? What was like, the last time you had a slow
house
dance?
House party scene in Cooley High.
Yeah.
Cooley High is one of the best movies.
Jay's potato chips.
Come on, Ashley, tell me a song that was hot on Cooley High that maybe we could find. And then we get out of here.
Baby was in that. I mean, Smokey Robinson. That was the slow jam thing.
Yeah, it was.
I got one for the homeboy, though. I'm going to pull this one up for him.
There we go again.
So, Ash, you feeling me on this? I'm going to roll out with this one, man.
That must be Lil Willie John.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in to Perspectives Corner tonight. Thank you so much to my special guest, Miss Skylar Jordan. You sang beautifully. You look beautiful. Thank you so much for your music. Support the music. We're going to be playing her music here on LA Talk Live.
Yeah.
In rotation.
Yeah.
Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. Until next time, I'll see you next week.
Choosing the internet's hottest destination for the most eclectic sound and invigorating talk. This is LA Talk Live. We are more than just talk.